This video will teach you how to root Bluestacks app player any latest version with ease and without any complicated process. I needed to download latest version of Bluestacks to root it to test some apps. I searched for on Google but could not manage to find the latest version. All available rooted versions of Bluestacks app players are either older versions or offline installers of Bluestacks. After some research, I found a very easy method to root any version of the Bluestacks app player. You can root your copy of Bluestacks any older versions in a minute. You don't need to download large files. All you need to do is download BSHelper and Superuser. Please visit softfinds.com to download. You may find the download link in the description. After download, extract it. Now install Superuser APK to Bluestacks. After this, double-click on BSHelper. Click Patch for Superuser X. Rooting is completed. You may now verify via root checker. I request you to share your experience. Did this method work out or not with me and others? You may use the comment section to share your precious thoughts and suggestions. Please subscribe to our channel and our newsletter and like and share this video if you find it useful and informative.